Okay, part two, making your own candle snuffer. Take the piece of copper wire that I cut and then wrap it around a pencil. Yes, an ordinary pencil. As you can see, I'm doing a few loops. I made six. Is that right? Five. Okay, I'll give one more. Good. Okay. Remove your copper coil from the pencil, and you now have a candle snuffer. See that? And you say, what do you mean? Let me see that work. Okay, in part three, I'll demonstrate how wonderful this tool is.